With the online class, I was able to use things like self-assessments, personality assessments, things that I wouldn't have had time for in class. So using things like that to kind of check off those different learning outcomes. So it wasn't just this is a concept, it was this is a concept and this is how I personally relate to the concept. And I think for most students, it helped them get a lot more out of the class.